explore the lower parts of the aqua ring. I'm curious as to what's in these gates first. Well, that'll certainly be useful later. No way I'm going to be leaving this place without that. It's pretty sure up there is an alternate way back since I've drained the water and probably brought the crates back down. Shark's shells. That could be useful later too. Still thinking that there's something more important down here. And I can always stop some stuff and come back and pick those things up later. Whoa! Well, he's kind of large. Crap, he's still alive! He can't touch me! Yeah, he is alive, so... Okay, so when the... Got it. So, residence key. Could be vaguely helpful. Of course, the only room that... I can think of that spot that I can actually get to at the moment is the gallery. So, my guess would be that it's for that. That little white dot on the ground right back there just looks like an item, does it not? So I've got three things down here to grab. Then again, might as well say forget the other. Thank you. Right. Which room is the plant in? I thought it was that first one. There seem to be too many stairs. It's definitely the gallery key. Got it. Open up this card and see what's in here. Ah, more bees. Oh shoot. I didn't think it'd be anything that's so... Oh crap! Ugh. So yeah. Wait. Hello. Do you want to bet I can spray it in that hole? What if I can get to it from here too? Probably not. Nope, definitely not. Doink a little. Well, if I'm injured, I can use this to heal up and pick up the ammo now. Magnum ammo and shotgun shells. Also jingling bells. Thank you. ammo now. And pick up a healing item. Think of it, I still have nothing in my pistol, do I? Might as well go ahead and take this opportunity to fill it up. Jeez, this is the only thing I have left. Save up. I think I left a blue rope, so I can go ahead and grab that. Nah. That'll save it for later. Well, that works out. Okay, there's nothing there. If I can't set him on fire, then I guess he won't be becoming a Crimson Head. Nice to know. A key. I wonder if this is T3. Since I'm here in a way, I might as well see what's inside. Be able to push it out of the way. Yep. And I'll see you next time.